Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Day.
I'm Leah.
If you're new, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're not new, make sure you like, comment, stay, subscribe. Hope y'all hit that notification bell. Make sure it's all that personalized. And
like Day said, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the fam, because you don't want to miss out on any content that we got coming for the channel, period. But today...
What? Oh, they don't
want to
miss it.
Before we hop into this video, make sure you go check out our other SuperM reactions before you watch this one, because what are you doing? Okay, we got dropping and we got
we got a whole concert vlog.
So that's gonna be linked right here. Make sure y'all check all that out before y'all watch this. But what we reacting to today?
Today we are reacting to SuperM 1, Monster and Infinity. And I'm excited because, like I told Leah, I heard the song like once, and I will say one thing. SM, I need y'all pick better title tracks, because literally the stuff that I've heard have been way better than 100.
Like, we both felt like Can't Stand the Rain should have been like their title track for their first album. Jumpin' was fire, but yeah. Can't Stand the Rain, like, that would have been a fire.
That,
like,
really get the girls going.
Can't Stand the Rain anymore.
I mean, I'm sorry. That right there. But yeah, like, literally the whole album has bopping, and it was like, why become me bopping? Why was we jumping? Mm-hmm. Jumping should have been down there, but
jumping.
But no, so we're gonna stop rapping, and so Aaliyah can hear this. And I wanna see what she think. Like, you know, everybody's subject to their opinion, so let me see.
I'm excited. Like, I'm excited for everybody, but y'all already know I be here for Mark. Like, Mark, that's my man. He can be hyped, like, no matter what. So, like, I'm just excited to see what he coming with.
One thing Mark gonna do, destroy me.
He sure will. So we gonna go ahead and hop in.
Yeah.
There he go.
You hear me walking to your town, right? Sunrise, feel the rumble in the ground, right? Don't lie.
Like, already thought of him.
Scared, got me feeling kind of numb.
Okay, first.
Yeah, is that problem at all? Tell me
something. He did that so smooth.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, he did that.
I ain't scared, got me feeling kind of numb.
Hell, this is not really moving that much.
Yeah, is that problem at all? Tell me something, I don't know. What you gotta get more? Keep it coming with them rules. Ain't no stopping me though. I go.
One thing about SM, they have no budget. Like, this futuristic thing that they have going on with SuperM, like, since the beginning, I'm here for. Like, I love how they keeping the consistency with the whole, like... Are you okay?
Yes!
Is it your buddy mom?
It hit me. Wait, what is this? What am I pointing to?
Your heel? Your ankle?
Yeah. My ankle on the bottom of this little... thing right here. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, guys. Yeah, but one thing about SM, if SM ain't gonna do nothing, that hurt. No. But yes, if it's one thing SM gonna do, is blow bang.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I love how they kept like this, like, mm-hmm. consistency with like this whole futuristic thing for mm-hmm. SuperM. It works for them. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yes. It is one thing Kai gonna do is show his titties. But yeah, how you feel already? Like, you see what I'm talking about?
Yes, I like this like, so much better than 100.
Like, it's grabbing like, you in.
It grabbed like, me in more. Not that 100, but like, this should have been the title track.
Yes.
Like, wholeheartedly, this is giving me, it's getting me already from the beginning.
Hey. Okay. What is that? Hold on. What is this? Hey, y'all. Yep, bitch. Why?
Why was this? No.
Why is this not the title track? I'm trying to figure this out because
I'm doing mind this because all of this just this was too much, but just enough all it. But if I'm taking it all the way back to Tame, the outfit change. That look a little, that's giving me very much $1,400.
Who in the future y'all sponsor?
$1,400 for a damn phone. Giving me very much.
Now, as I said before, this should have been the title track, okay? She never lied, y'all, because this
got me, like,
some type of different.
Y'all really had my dance out here on the belly, like, wait a minute, Taeyuk,
he don't have no bones in his body, like, the movement of this man's body, he understands I can tell he know how to hit every last, mm-hmm. He can move every, you know, some people move their ears, some people move their left little chitty, some people can move, he can move
everything.
just wow. And then Becky, like, you know, Becky, it's one thing Becky gonna do is it's gonna hit a bell.
He gonna bust a nose.
But Ted, I was expecting that, baby.
Ooh. And just when I said, where's Ted?
He's like, here I am.
Here I am.
And drop some bars.
Let's tell you about yourself, Mr. Markley. Now, one thing about you, you can get the crowd hype regardless, okay? Like how they said, regardless of the beat, regardless of whatever, the topic, whatever. I bet my money on Mark. I'm all bet my money on Mark.
Have you ever noticed, every song, they stop the beat
for Mark?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He come in and switch it all the
way. Because
they know.
They know. They know.
It's a game changer. It's a beat changer. The switch changes. The lane changes.
But let us know how you felt about this video below. And recommend us any other SuperM stuff y'all want us to react to.
I know they got their little show on YouTube. I know they have some other videos we haven't seen. They have other songs on the album we have. So let us know what you want to see us do. And we got y'all, fam, because this was it.
This right here.
Because when we jump in, this. Yes, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and let us know below.
Bye, guys.